Was the summoning successful, Inquisitor?
Let's just say I have what we need.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, a higher envoy, too.
Corypheus.
He did that? But why?
Either I close the breach again, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
Just as Corypheus expects, I suppose.